the seventh phase.
The name's Chalk, Marty Chalk. I run the bitch and dog food factory around the corner. I got money troubles, but hey, who doesn't, right? I'm meeting my bank manager later. He's a crooked bastard that keeps bumping up the loan repayment so he can cut his mice. Take my car, pick him up, and bring him back here. I got a little surprise for that blood-sucking leech.
Today, I stopped at the store to pick up an exercise bar for the hunt and breakfast before lunch. So I go up to pay, and the lady's like, $1.25, please. So I get out my checkbook, and the guy behind me is like, oh, come on, lady, you don't have $2? And I said, as a matter of fact, I don't. I spent my last $2 last night buying gas at these ridiculous gas prices. And besides, who are you anyway? Can't you see that I'm wearing...
Oh, Mr. Johnson, lady. Let's go and play the fellow a bit.
Well, you'll get no argument from me. I mean, I get every inconsiderate moron in Liberty City calling into this show. I mean, people think that I have no feelings whatsoever.
Exactly. Another perfect example. The other day, I'm over at the hospital to have lunch with my girlfriend, Cherie, and this maniac comes right up on my bumper, flashing his lights, and I'm like, hey, guy, the light is red. You can't just come up behind me honking and flashing your lights. Then he gets over this megaphone and says, to the woman in the teal my batsu monstrosity, please move to the side. Can you believe it? I mean, who has a megaphone rigged into their car? People are so obnoxious.
Get your hands off me, Patriot!
I mean, I tell my nanny to teach my kids some manners.
You know, I think that's a lesson to us all. All right, hello, next caller, you're on Chatterbox.
Hello, Laszlo. Did that woman say she was a nanny? Because Freddy needs a nanny because he's been a very naughty boy.
No nannies! Let's go to our next caller, all right.
Colonel James P., United States Marine Corps, 2nd Battalion. Laszlo, that caller made a really valid point. These kids today have no respect for authority. And there is one thing that will put them in shape.
Let me guess, the military.
The military teaches you respect, obedience, and gives you a good pitch. These kids that thought they were going to be millionaires, look where the information highway has gotten them. Nowhere. It's a dead end. Uncle Sam takes care of his boys. And some girls. If more people would join the military.